Many respected people in Utah say Amendment 3 will hurt real families. People like Republican Attorney General Mark Shurtleff, his two opponents, and the past two attorneys general. Legal experts like the leadership of the Utah Bar Association's Family Law Section. Opinion leaders like KSL's Doug Wright. The Ogden Standard Examiner and the Provo Daily Herald, which called Amendment 3 dangerously flawed. Protect real Utah families. Vote no on Amendment 3. It goes too far.